Big box retailers led by Walmart and Target are seeking a massive handout from Congress, paid for by consumers. Mega retailers are trying to trick Congress into enacting harmful credit card routing legislation, falsely claiming that it will help small businesses. In reality, this big box bill would transfer billions from consumers to retailers while eliminating popular credit card rewards programs, weakening cybersecurity protection, and reducing access to credit. Tell Congress to stop this big box bait and switch and oppose credit card routing legislation.